man went on a bottle-breaking rampage. Take a closer look at the surveillance video as it captured the attack at the Benno's liquor store in Linden. This was on November 30th. Store workers say a customer got irate and then threatened to kill them when they refused to sell him liquor at a discount. The man is then seen hurling 5 big bottles of red wine at the employees. 2 workers suffered injuries, and the attack caused about $3,000 in damage. So far, nobody has been arrested.